Hello and welcome, I'm CFS Assassin, and this will be a flag and feather guide for the Centro district of Rome in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I decided to do the flags and the feathers together because there's so few feathers, so might as well throw them in with the flags. We're going to get the flags as we go around. When we spot a feather as we're going around, we're going to grab a feather as well just to get them done. It's, again, as with all my other guys, a series of cut-together shots, nice and simple. You don't have to hear my voice drone on throughout the whole thing. So without further ado, let's get stuck in.
Continuation of our Looks rather risky.
It is time to remand our schooling, to explore.
Right, and with that, that is all the flags and feathers within Centro District. Give me 2 seconds and I'll double check exactly how many that is for you guys, if you didn't notice it on there. So, items. What's your flags? We've got 31 flags and 4 feathers, but we did collect some flags in the crypts, don't forget. I can't remember. Never mind, we've got 31 flags, 4 feathers anyway. Alright, so thanks very much for watching. I hope this was helpful. If it was, or you just enjoyed seeing them all, one after the other, please do hit like, hit subscribe, and leave me a comment. Let me know whether I've done a good job or not, so that I can improve these guides in the future. Bye-bye now. Have fun. See you next time.